A recently leaked document from the United States Supreme Court revealed some devastating news. Roe v. Wade could be overturned, a major step backwards for abortion rights and the pro-choice movement. So how did this happen, and would it impact the rest of the world? Norma McCorvey, under the pseudonym Jane Roe, was pregnant with her third child and wanted an abortion. At the time, it was illegal to get an abortion in Texas, except when necessary to save the mother's life.
And all women face the problem of forced childbearing.
So she filed a lawsuit against her local district attorney, Henry Wade, alleging that Texas's abortion laws were unconstitutional. The Supreme Court ruled in her favor and stated that the Constitution of the United States protects a pregnant person's liberty to choose to have an abortion, creating a precedent that allowed for legal abortions to occur across the country. Mississippi state law bans most abortions after the first 15 weeks of pregnancy, and Jackson Women's Health Organization sued to challenge this law against the rights in the Constitution. The case was taken to the Supreme Court, who, instead of holding on to their ruling from Roe v. Wade, may in fact change their stance now that they have a majority of conservative members. The Supreme Court is still in deliberations over the case. However, a draft majority opinion by Supreme Court Justice Samuel Alito was leaked to the news website Politico. A majority opinion sets a decision on a case with an explanation of the rationale behind it. Reaching 98 pages, this draft reads, "The court usurped the power to address a question of profound moral and social importance that the Constitution unequivocally leaves for the people. Roe was egregiously wrong from the start. Its reasoning was exceptionally weak, and the decision has had damaging consequences." Basically, Alito writes that each state should determine their own abortion laws based on the opinions of its inhabitants. The good news is that the Supreme Court has stated that, although the leak was real, it, quote, "does not represent a decision by the court or the final position of any member on the issues in the case." The bad news is that if it does result in Roe v. Wade being overturned, it could have some serious consequences. According to Politico, about half the US states are expected to immediately ban abortion. It would also likely shape the anti-abortion movement worldwide, providing successful strategies and tactics that can be used. Australia's abortion laws are already determined per state, and it was only in 2021 when South Australia became the last state to decriminalise the procedure. However, following US politics, minor parties such as One Nation now have a pro-life platform, and in April we even saw an anti-abortion rally in Brisbane. And it's not only Australia that's being affected. According to Vice, US donors are funding anti-abortion groups in the UK. Canada is worried about an overworked healthcare system with an increase in Americans travelling over to get abortions.
This will also put pressure on a healthcare system that is already overburdened.
And many countries are still fighting for abortion rights in the first place. If Roe v. Wade is overturned, it's only proof that long-term stigma and political strategies are a serious risk to our rights, which cannot be taken for granted.